What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the journey. So I have actually been working on the tractor, both Dad and I. He's been prepping a little bit of the materials for me, but I've actually already have gotten some footage. You can see the little Mac right there. No bucket. Where'd the bucket go? I've already got some footage from previously working on some of this, getting some of the materials prepped. So let's roll that beautiful bean footage, and then we'll be right back of where we are at currently. So here is the bucket. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. It's just cutting a bunch of metal, which Dad actually just got done cutting this one. And this is all recycled materials from the old house that we burned down. So up over here, right, I got some more that I've already processed here. I got some this is the stuff that I'd already processed. Some smaller pieces in here. And then obviously this one is a little twisted. There's another piece over there that I can use if I need to, but I think we can get it done with those two there. And then the one that he just did this morning. So basically what I'm going to be doing is cutting out a portion here. Getting this cut out. And then pretty much the entire piece here is going to get cut out. So that will be one whole piece. And that's probably where that's going to come in handy. And then I have another section down here. I don't need to necessarily cut out this whole section here, but at least half of it. But first off, before we can do any of that or any of that over there, we need to get this here cleaned up and get some of these out. But yeah.
I can see the sky.
It's gonna be a little windy. I apologize. I'll try to block it with my body. But you probably tell or not tell, but this bracket here that connects to the tractor, right, this actually has a broken weld over here on this side. So basically the entire strength of this entire bucket is relying on this little piece of metal right here, because obviously it has the angle iron that goes in between that makes that a nice rigid frame, but it doesn't go all the way to the edge to connect to this metal here. So I can either do, you know, two more gussets right here on the side to where I can kind of connect to here and be able to connect to this, or I can just put something on the inside to kind of help strengthen that. So we'll see what we come up with once we get to that point. But regardless, this will be re-welded here. I'll cut out some of this nasty metal. But yeah, we got that to be straightened back out where it needs to be. We're just kind of eyeballing that. Willow, you're in the way, Willow. I know, you want to be in every single video, but hey, you're not a welder. I'm not either, but I think I'm a little better than you are. Huh.
left or right?
Both.
You want to, we move the... Wait, you're going to start with one side or from the middle?
Well,
we're going to start...
Oh, I just need to tack it.
Okay. Where's the... I have a...
I have a hammer right here, Dan. My ball peen. You are an old man.
Give me more. This one. To the side.
I'm gonna have to do this front too. See, it has a big crack in it, but I have to clean that up first.
Yeah.
But I want to put another
piece of rail.
The piece of rail up here on the top.
Yeah.
But I also want to put those pieces in.
Okay. Square right here, and then little square right here.
Man, these are pretty hot. Yeah. I can just weld to this and to that.
Yeah. No, but we're going to put in a piece right here.
Yeah, we cut all that.
Make a new one.
Then I just have one weld to this and just have it laying on top of that.
Yeah.
Up against this piece.
Yeah. You don't have enough material there?
I should have one. I need one.
Yeah, I have one that's already done. Look. I already cut one, look.
Garbage material.
Yes, see?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, they're on top of that one. Make the most. Only we need to clean it a little bit, yeah?
Yep, yep, yep. Oh, my bad.
So we're going to cut all the way through here.
Yeah, so there will still be like a piece of metal here. But yeah, it's just for this line down.
Okay. Okay. See? Yeah. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, another one, right? Put it right here first, and then we put them up. I don't know, but I do the best that I can.
Okay.
I find the way.
Same here. I'm not a welder.
Yeah.
This hood sucks, so every time that I use this, I always see a green dot.
Why would you use the other one? I never see why it's like that. The one is like this and like this only. Yeah. They have the glass right here. It's like that one, but it's more open.
Yeah.
It's better.
Oh yeah, like a pipe fitters.
Yeah, like this, open. Yeah. Yeah.
Pipe fitters on. This just needs a better limb.
Yeah. Like they say in the program, you see, how much the cost is welding?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they give the price to the boys.
You want $25 an hour, or do you want the 25 cents an hour? Yeah.
I love
these better than that.
No, I never. I like to. Never had a weld.
Got my hammers, but I don't have.
What?
I got my big brush.
Yeah.
Okay. It'd be all right.
I think you need to put it. Oh, yeah, right there.
Yeah, I got it.
That's bad. A 75.
75 cents.
To a dollar, no? They know how to work. See, I know how to do bend and everything, but I need to learn how to weld.
Yeah.
That's the main thing. So.
Well, you want to try?
I never know. I don't know. What do you see first?
So, I'm no teacher, but because this tip here is for gas, right? Yeah. You don't necessarily need it. Like, we could take this off, and you can just do with that.
Yeah.
So if it helps you see better.
Oh, okay.
But because whenever you're going,
yeah,
since there's a gap right here,
yeah.
Because you don't want your wire to go through the hole. So you hold it at an angle. You try to keep it within how far away that wire is right now. About that. And sometimes I'll rest this on the ground.
Uh-huh.
Like that. So as I'm doing it. And then for me, I just go in little circles.
Yeah.
Just little circles.
Put it together.
Yeah. And you'll see it, the metal melting. And you just keep going. Right here. Well, yeah, this is gonna bend up some until we get it all down.
Wow.
That's why we can't have masses. See. I have another mass somewhere. I don't know where it's at.
No, you do. I need to take my time to do it. Like, see, I need to do it like this, right here, hold it.
Because you need to come up at a little more of an angle, yeah. Like this. Because even doing it left-handed, you can come in, do the gun, hold this with your right hand here. Yeah. You're just coming up here.
I need to find the edge, so I can work. Yeah. Let me see the rest of it. I'm gonna do this. See? Huh? Eh?
Better.
10 cents.
Ooh. I give 5 cents.
You have to find my size. Yeah. My size.
It's just hard to see exactly what you're doing whenever.
I don't have a. And see, right here is the sign.
I have another helmet on.
Yeah. But it's gonna look on, like a Frankenstein, but it's gonna look on.
It won't look like Frankenstein.
No,
it
looks like
it. That's why we got a grinder.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll put a continuous.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah, we need to. Okay, you hit it with a hammer? Right here. You know what we need to do? Cut it with the
grinder. Cut this
out. Yeah, we want this.
Yeah, I mean, just stay over here, we can do a little bit at a time.
Okay.
We are just trying to do the whole thing at once. Yeah. Good enough for government work.
Yep.
That I brought, the red one? Trim it again?
Yep. Yeah, take it off. Everybody.
big ugly hole. I have to grind out that later. My dad's setting up the jack. Come show you my ugly welds. It'd be all right. Nothing that a grinder won't fix. Yeah, I'll get that back down. I need a one full board.
Look, I need to push this one up a little bit.
Yes. This one.
Push it that way. Pull it that way. Take him out the wood. Good way. Be careful.
harder and bigger is not always better.
It's almost.
This way.
Finish.